tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 496 pounds, Butch and Luke, the Bushwhackers.
We have a big matchup field tonight as we await the start of this match.
Look at this cold. The hair on my arm is standing up.
I gotta tell you, these Miami crowds never cease to...
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 505 pounds, Carl Anderson and Luke Gallows.
Well, this superstar has all the tools.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and my luck, as always, the Incomparable. Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, and from what I understand, Michael, the standing room only signs went up only for this one. Do you believe I can even get pump tickets for my girlfriends? We're not going to get it. We've got a huge match. Every match tonight is huge. Oh, Butch. What must he be thinking now?
The tag team match where the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can you expect here?
When somebody with the door, whether it's in solo competition or as part of the team, which we're seeing here tonight, then I expect this dude to take full advantage of errors his opponents make and use that to his advantage to win the match.
Hey, nice move! He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
So good here. He's going to need to find a way to
bounce back. Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Well said, John. And now is the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Here are your winners, Carl Anderson and Luke Gallows.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget you and I.
King, I'm getting goosebumps anticipating this one. It's a Falls Count Anywhere match, and it happens next.
This is awesome. Look at your arm.
We have R-Truth against Roman Reigns.
Man, I'm getting goosebumps already.
Y'all know what time it is. This the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. You better get with this. goodness, where's that? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? See, I be skipping and jumping, leaving the competition. I make them disappear like your favorite magician. And I ride until the wheel fall off. I bounce back to back till they next get soft.
And his opponent, representing the Shield, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
Can this man, Roman Reigns, has become a walking highlight reel.
That's because his offense.
Welcome to another unforgettable night of WWE action. I'm Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry the King.
And Michael, I can barely hear myself think. Will you listen to this crowd? Man, talk about an insatiable appetite for action. This one should be great. It's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on.
Let's talk about R-Truth here. The way the WWE Universe has embraced him as one of their favorites has been absolutely amazing.
You're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Well, when you're this popular, things seem to go your way more often than not. Michael, you wouldn't understand that.
R-Truth starting to stall a bit here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Oh man, but this guy has spent a lot of time outside the ring. If I were him, I'd just keep this one inside the ropes and finish this thing.
Roman Reigns with nice contact there. And he's had him back in.
I can't blame him. R-Truth brings plenty of weapons to the ring with him when it's time to fight. Now let's face it, R-Truth is fast, acrobatic, tough, and he's a bit unpredictable. With that thing, a huge asset, because an opponent never really knows what Truth is going to do next. Let's face it, sometimes Truth doesn't either. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Looks like R-Truth is running out of steam here. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
You know, I can't seem to figure this guy out. He sure does like to spend a lot of time outside the ring for some reason.
Roman Reigns.
We got a cover. He's got some cover. You know, you can never count this guy out, Cole.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one, but there's no doubt about it. R-Truth is a bit strange, but he's very entertaining on the microphone, man. Exciting to win. Truth can pick up the pace in a hurry, land fast offense, and take to the air with the greatest of ease.
Yeah, R-Truth's flexibility, energy, speed, and love of the...
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he got it.
What a decisive victory for Roman Reigns. Just incredible.
Here's your winner, representing the Shield.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next.
We have Christian
in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Yum, yum. Come get you some.
sometimes controversial, always exciting. It's Captain Charisma.
Well, you got to know, Cole, controversy is what makes the WWE the most entertaining spectacle in all of sports. And Christian is one of its biggest stars.
The challenger has a lot to prove here tonight. And I assure you, the champion has no plans on getting knocked off.
What champion comes in here planning on getting knocked off?
There's anything more exciting than a WWE singles match.
I love them. This is going to be a great one. The champ has a tall task ahead here in this title defense.
Thank you for choosing to spend your evening with us. I'm Michael Cole alongside, as always, Jerry the King.
And I can't think of another place I'd rather be, Michael. This is gonna be good.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it. Oh, a face buster. That'll cause some damage.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Let's talk about the champion for a moment. What do we expect from him in this championship match?
It can be lonely at the top. Everybody in that locker room is gunning for you, and you don't know who you can trust.
That's a proud champion, Michael, for sure. But there's also a hungry challenger in that ring, and I have no idea which way this one's going to go.
The challenger's taking on some offense. He knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight, but it's important that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Let's hope I'll do that. But I'd say this one could go either way. You know, Christian brings so much experience into the ring with him tonight. He's been a mainstay here for well over a decade. And over that time, he stood toe-to-toe with some of the absolute greatest. I'm talking Undertaker, Kane, and The Rock. Levels of greatness.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
What do you think Christian needs to do now, King? He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
You got that right, Michael. This is where we find out exactly what this guy is made of.
You know, this match is far from over, Michael, and it can really go either way at this point.
Yeah, I don't think there's a clear-cut favorite right now.
Here we talk about Christian's longevity, which is amazing, but for me,
we got a problem. Oh, boy, this guy can prepare. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not going to fight anyway.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Oh, no. Not again. Please, not again.
And here's the drop kick.
My God, his body's been through hell on his ribs. And avoid the brunt of the attack.
I'm hoping to get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home.
That was an empty for months. And this guy's on. Knock it.
Be it?
I think so.
Did everybody set out to do it? championship retained.